I'd like there actually to be some different choices when it comes to non-alcoholic. I've always felt it's been really boring. I really suppose I need to find out myself, but for example, non-alcoholic red wines, I love red wine. Now, does a non-alcoholic red wine have the body that an alcoholic one does? That would be really helpful.